Good evening all. I'm Suresh More, representing Sileaf Technologies and handling western and southern portion of the country. Basically, we are known for DC solar water pump company, and along with that, we have started manufacturing of various components which are used for solar parks and solar as a solar components. Sileaf is an Indian organization based in Pune, and we have started our initiation in R&D activities in 2012. Then actual development of water pump and of grid inverters, development and field testing in 2013 to 2016, and actual launching of Sileaf as a brand in November 2016. So in true sense, we are 1 year young company with very successful invoicing of DC solar water pump in various tenders across India, and right now we are also getting very good responses from all our contractors spread in India. So Sileaf as a portfolio, Sileaf is manufacturer for, I mean, we are a manufacturer company for DC water pumps, emerge inverter, that is off-grid inverters, string inverters, data logger, solid grid for power management controlling. I will take a quick review on pumps actually. As far as Indian scenario is concerned, we have got separate segments for application of pumping, wherein agriculture and domestic application is much compared to the other applications like industrial and other miscellaneous. So as far as our company is concerned, in DC solar water pump, we are basically focusing on agriculture as well as drinking water application pump sets. So if you take the quick glance, the 43% of consumption is agriculture, and the 6% is for lift irrigation, that is in again agriculture. Domestic consumption, that is 30%, industrial is 13%, and miscellaneous is 8%. This is how the pumping scenario in India. In agriculture, there are breakup of the HPs, like it starts from 3 HP, 5 HP, 7.5 HP, 10 HP, and about 10 HP. So 11% consumption is for near about 3 HP, 41, that is very highest consumption of 5 HP pump sets across India for agriculture pump set. Then that 7.5, it is 22% across India for agriculture purpose again. And then, as I said, lift irrigation, it starts 10 and above HPs, that is 10 HP, 10%, and 10 and above it is 16%. This is how the breakup of HPs across India. Earlier, there were the trend of pump set which were basically a monoblock and surface pumps, but now technology changes. People are adopting the new technologies, and that is submersible pump set or else open submersible pump set. So percentage has got reverse actually. If you see the submersible, the usage of submersible pump in India is now 75% and 25% only on surface pump, that is monoblock or surface pump sets. So the portion of 3 HP and 3 HP and 5 HP is now aggressively taken care by government through various tenders. Government want all these pumps to be replaced on solar so that it will not be load on the grid actually, and that is how the government is running the solar pumping program across country. So government actually started this solar pumping program in 1992, and currently, the government is focusing more on solar pumping application and solar pumping encouragement to the farmers by various schemes and various tenders and in various states of India. So now government, 2020-21, the aim of government, Indian government, is to install near about 10 lakh pumps, that is 1 million pumps across country, so that it can again relieve the rate load on grid power, and farmers will be individual for their pumping applications, because the scenario right now is farmers are more dependent on grid power, and grid power is not available for them in a daytime. There is no power available. They have to rush to the farm in the night session, and then there are various accidents happens, and there are a long story actually. And this is how government is taking these steps actually. So Sileaf is manufacturing DC solar water pump. We have got our plant in Bangalore. DC solar water pump, as far as Sileaf is concerned, we are BLDC motored solar water pump. with a 2 MPPT controller, with our own controller, long working hours as per as compared to AC pump, because there are two segments in pump sets, that is AC and DC. So currently, majority peoples are using AC pumps. So over AC pump, so it works longer hour, 25% higher output than AC pumps, least maintenance compared to AC because this is BLDC motor. And currently we have got 0.5 to 5 HP range available in our kitty. Soon we will be launching 7.5 and 10 HP, that is in DC supply. And then it is off-grid inverter with superior MPPT algorithm, multi-level inbuilt protections to handle surge current, short circuit overloads, graphical LCD display, then configurable energy management power. Then we just launched string inverter in Intersolar Mumbai. So it is completely indigenous again, dual and single MPPT, high efficiency, 3 and 5 kilowatt is available right now with us. Data logger is another feeder. It is again launched in Intersolar Mumbai. Remote monitoring all over the plant. Manages solar power plant by monitoring every stage. Monitors grid and DG parameters. Inbuilt functionality to monitor grid versus solar power consumption. Other than that, this is some screenshots which you know. I will skip it. Then this is SolGrid power management controller. It is nothing but a synchronizer between, there are some situations like grid is grid, solar and DG genset. So it is a product which really synchronizes among three sources. And it has got a remote monitoring, reverse power control, then optimization of generation, data logging system, synchronization in different power sources. So Sileaf has an advantage, completely indigenized company. It is Indian company based in Pune. We have got two factories. One is in Pune, other is in Bangalore. In Bangalore, we are focusing and we have got complete setup of DC solar pumps, designed for Indian environment, service across India. We have got near about 9 service centers across India, research and development center in Pune and Bangalore. Thank you very much.